Hello? Hello? This one. Usual. I do not have any update. Up warm. We'll see how this goes. Climbing sea race. Previously, I've done previously on the Mordenators Twitch channel. We have won 3 sea races out of 4, and so now I thought we better try and do a climbing race, which I'm not very good at. Even when I was a B rider, I had trouble staying with the front on a climb like this. I would get dropped like halfway. So we'll see what's up with this. Just a day, try doing like an endurance race, endurance ride. And I felt really poop, like really tired. We'll see what happens here. It's not a race where you can like sit on the back and surf wheels. You actually have to do something. Having done a warm-up for this race is really a good idea. Because if you have to lean off the pace, you can't just sit on the back, you'll have to drop. And then your race is over. Hot in here today. It's actually cooler than yesterday. Maybe it's the humidity. It's raining all day, like yesterday. Different earplugs in the new. It's like cheap aftermarket, and The sound is weird, man. My old one was like stuffed completely, but somehow still working. I could hardly hear anything. Finding good workout earplugs for music is really hard. Usually they just poop themselves after like a few months. I'm not the only former B-rider. There's some other guy from Australia. He has like a... He's done the climb faster than I have. I like 3.7 sometimes. I'm not gonna do that today. I don't think so. And they're off. Have my companion up. Must be the ace. Yup. And the bees and the seas. Une minute. Go bees. But 28. Until like a few hours ago, there was only 14 sign up. 29. Seconds to Mars. I'm just gonna say something if there's something to say. I'll just concentrate on the race instead. 10 to go. My God. That's what you get for no warm-up. Can't keep the pace. Thank you. nothing but downhill for a little while. Have to watch out for those two guys behind. They're most likely gonna catch me. That Gerber guy might be DQ, I don't know. He's coming from behind. Going quite fast. There's no idea in chasing the guys in front because there are two and I'm alone. Better to be in a group if I can. The real downhill starts. Thanks for the raid. Was out of breath. We're fighting for a podium. Me and Ian Anderson. That's a nice race. No wind today. That wasn't expected either. And thanks for the raid. Best wheel. Whew. We climbed up the hill. Ian fell off from the front. We managed to trick him. If this was a B race, I would have been absolutely last or third last or something. Fun racing. Just kept my own pace up the mountain and it paid off. Let's go to 25 and we'll call it a stream. I had to move my swift activity monitor so I could see where Anderson was. It was covering the distance in the bottom of the screen. Maybe just leaving it down here. Better. 200 meters. Hundred meters. Ah, we're finished. Not nearly 500 meters. That's nice. Well, that's it for today. Tomorrow's rest day. Then maybe on Saturday I'll do something again. We'll see what. If there's anything fun. So until next time. Bye bye. Peace out. See you later. Keep spreading TT and racing or noodling. And enjoy your Friday. And Saturday, and also today, which is Thursday, right? Anyway, bye bye, peace out, be safe.